It's all over, guys. It's all over. Deion Sanders made his head coaching debut today for Jackson State as they went against some jobber school. No disrespect. They beat them 53-0. This was a good warm-up for them as they get ready to play games in that conference. The build-up for them. And they did some good things, did some bad things. They got to figure out the whole turnover thing, make sure they don't do that. Make sure they don't have any extra penalties. They need to clean up a few things. But for a first game as a head coach, overall, it was a pretty good job. Obviously, they got things they need to improve on, but they'll get there. Big ups to Deion going over there, changing the game. Hopefully, we can get some better announcing and everything get upgraded for the next few games as well. Because that was kind of, But yeah, man, it went down. Deion Sanders, 53-0, Jackson State.